One of the landmarks of Ljubljana here, as you can see, this cobbler's bridge made by Plečnik. What I'm mostly fascinated by this architect is that his work can also be found in Prague, where I've been. And this is my second time, a more extensive time here in Ljubljana, where in Slovenia. It's his hometown, and I'm very near his house, Plečnik's house. In the part of town called Trnovo.